myself Chaitanya Kher from 7th standard. My model is causes of day and night and brain. Causes of day and night. Day and night occurs due to the earth rotating on its axis. The earth rotates about its axis every 24 hours, which means that every part of a planet experiences a period of daylight and a period of darkness in that time frame. As the earth rotates, different parts of it are exposed to the sun's light, and when a particular location is facing the sun, it experiences daylight, and when it turns away from the sun, it experiences night. And this is brain. Brain is one of the important largest central of the human nervous system. The brain controls thought, memory, emotion, touch, breathing, temperature, hunger, and every process that regulates our body. The brain owes its outer appearance of the walnut to a wrinkled and deeply folded cerebral cortex. The brain is pinkish color. The brain average male weight about 1370 grams and female weight is 1200 grams. There are mainly three parts: cerebrum, cerebellum, and brainstem. The cerebrum is the largest part of the brain. The midbrain of the brain is smallest region. Thank you.
So if you are studying me second B, my project is first aid kit, first aid box, first aid kit or medical kit. It is used to treat for common injured to take immediate care of a sick people. A set of cotton, tincture, safety pin, scissor, bandage, antiseptic powder. Thank you.
My name is Sharambi. I am studying in UK section. My project is India. India is my country, 7th largest in the world. Thank you.
To everyone, myself from 2nd standard. My model name is Post Office. Post Office is where people go to see and send me. Sending letters and greeting cards by post in one of the oldest means of communication. People use inland letters and postcards to write their messages. People can also send parcel, money order and deposit money. We can send letters urgent by speed. Thank you.
My topic is different types of objects. There are different types of objects like cookhouse, boathouse, kutch house, etc. Thank you.
Friends, my name is Arshit Boda. I am studying in 7th standard. My project is Rashtrapati Bhavan. The official residence of the President of India is called the Rashtrapati Bhavan. This grand building has the Mughal Garden, which is used to major tourist attraction. It is open to the public during the springtime. The wide road which leads the Rashtrapati Bhavan is called Rajpath. On Republic Day, a grand parade is held at Rajpath. Thank you.
I read 4 weeks. I am in class LKG. My project is transport. We use transport to move one place to another place. Land transport. But what a transport trip. A transport aeroplane. Thank you, ma'am.
Myself Ajay Kumar from 5th standard. My model is solar energy. Solar energy is type of energy generated by the sun. Solar energy is type clean and green energy. It converts sunlight into largest energy. We use solar cooker, solar water, solar heater, solar LED lights, etc. Thank you.
In UKG A section, my topic is circle, rectangle, triangle, square, oval, cube, cone, cylinder.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Tanish. I am from 1st standard B section. My project is zoo is open area that different animals are kept to visit. We can see the wildlife in the zoo. Here are some animals in my zoo: lion, elephant, camel, rhinoceros, goat, hippopotamus, etc. Thank you. Have a nice day.
From 7th standard. My project is about volcano explosion. Volcano is an opening in the Earth's crust surface lava. Volcanic ash and gases escape. Volcano erupts are partly driven by a pressure from dissolved gas and matter as escaping 4 cock out of a bottle of Camphorgy. Vulcano is a landform, usually a mountain where melted rock erupts toward the surface of the planet. Volcanoes are natural phenomena which are on the Earth's surface, toward which rock. Hot gas is trapped inside the Earth and released when a volcano erupts. The circle of a volcano is referred to as the ring of fire. It usually has a summit slope and base. An opening in the summit is called a crater or a caldera. Thank you. Have a nice day.
ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ.
It is a collection of supplies and equipment used to give me a medical treatment. It contains primarily to treat injury on the dust. It contains ointment, bandage, cotton, antiseptic powder. In every school, we must keep first aid box. Thank you.
To everyone, myself, Vashish from 3rd standard B section. My project name is Forest and the National Habitat Wildlife. Many trees and plants grow in the forest. It is the home of wild animals and some birds. Forest are the parts of ecosystem. Forest are the National Habitat. Forest lakes, rain, clean air, etc. It provides timber, herbs, gum, etc. Some animals are wood, giraffe, deer, camel, zebra, etc. Thank you.
Good morning, sir. My name is Bhumich. I am studying at 4th standard. My project name is India Gate. The India Gate is a war memorial located in New Delhi. It is one of many British monuments. The memorial is 42 meters high. It is memorial for unknown soldier. It is originally built by British and commemorates the 70,000 of Indian soldiers who were killed in the World War I. The every Republic Day, the Prime Ministers visit the gate to pay their tributes to Amar Jawan Jyoti, following which Republic Day parade starts. Thank you.
Everyone, myself Sai Niharika from 1st standard C section. My project is wild animals which are in forest are called wild animals. Wild animals eat the flesh of other animals. Some of the wild animals are tiger, lion, elephant, leopard, cheetah, giraffe, etc. Thank you.
Section. My project is school. My school name is Bramani Emperor School. I love my school at high school.
Good morning, sir. Myself Satik from 2nd B. My project is church and capital. India is beautiful around 28 and 8 units. India is a 7 largest countries in the world. India capital is New Delhi. The states and capital Tamil Nadu, Chennai, Karnataka, Bangalore, Bihar. Thank you, sir.
My model is traffic signal, red for stop, yellow for wait, green for go. You should always obey the traffic signal. Never hurry walking on the road. Zebra crossing should be across the road. These accidents, people can help the many people. Thank you.
I am in class PKG. My project is zoo. Where animals live in forest. Where I do names. Tiger. Elephant. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
born guardian from inscription at my project name is Smart City. The concept of a smart city is increase the rate of employment for men and women. The idea of a smart city is increase the energy efficiency at a higher rate of uses. The concept of a smart city is increase the investment, stimulates research development and innovation for new indicators. Smart city interconnects the worlds and it makes worlds more intelligent. The concept of a smart city increases the transformers into cities, communities, vibrant social economic communities. The concept of a smart city is reduction of greenhouse gases. Thank you.
Myself Balaji from 2nd B. My project is indoor and outdoor games. Indoor games are the games that played inside your house or in room or hall. Example, carom, chess, ludo, snake and ladder. Outdoor games are the games in an open air that played in an open air, example, kabaddi, football, basketball, etc. Thank you.
My name is James. I'm studying in first standard section. My project is forest as is, more trees and plants. Forest as is, house.
Happy morning to everyone. Myself Shubham Goda. I am studying in 6th standard. My model is agriculture land. The process of growing crops is called agriculture. It is the backbone of our country's economy. Agriculture is the mainly practice of growing crops. Farmers are ones who work on the land to produce food. India is the second largest producer of wheat and paddy. It also provides employment to a large number of people. Various crops such as wheat, rice, vegetables and fruits and flowers are grown by farmers. Thank you.
First and second, my project is about means of transport. To travel from one place to another place, we need different means of transport. There are three types of transport: land transport, example, bus, car, lorry, etc. Water transport, it moves on water, example, ship and boat. Air transport, it flies in air. Example, ship and airplane. Thank you.
Studying in first standard
season.
The project is hospital. Hospital is a place where sick people are treated. In a hospital, many doctors, nurses, attendants are there to look after the sick people. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. Happy morning to everyone. My name is Dikshit from 7th standard. My project is wind power generation. Electric energy is a ability to work.
My project is forest. A forest is a tall, some animals there have it.
Morning to everyone. Myself, Ashita from 6th standard. My project name is drip irrigation. Drip irrigation is the process of adding water to agriculture. Types of irrigation including drip irrigation, sprinkling irrigation and manual irrigation, etc. It is about dripping water onto the soil at every low rate. Drip irrigation supplies water directly to the root zone. Loss of water through evaporation is reduced in drip irrigation. Thank you.
I am from 1st standard B section. My project is opposite here are some opposite. Good, bad, sit, stand, happy, sad, open, close, right, left, hot, cold, full, empty, day, night, up, dark. Home is dark without mother, life is dark without father. Thank you, have a nice day.
Welcome to our science exhibition. Myself, Sanjana from 6th standard. My project is types of motion. There are 6 types of motion. There are oscillatory motion, periodic motion, downhill motion, circular motion, rectilinear motion, and rectilinear motion, periodic motion, rectilinear motion. If a bird moves in a straight road, is known as a rectilinear motion. For example, the motion of the bus along a straight road. Periodic motion. Any motion which depicts a regular period time is known as a periodic motion. For example, heartbeat and night. Rotation of the body about an axis without changing its position is known as a rotationary motion. For example, fan. Oscillatory motion. If a body, the two or flow motion of a body about an axis without changing its position is known as a oscillatory motion. For example, movement of spring. This we call as a oscillatory motion. This is a periodic motion. This is a downhill motion. And this is a circular motion. This is a rectilinear motion. Thank you.
My name is Shubham. I met bandage, cotton, tape.
Okay, thank
you. My project is about types of horses. Commonly all living beings need a zone to protect us from cold heat, right? Wild animals and this is my cows. This is very strong, made up of stones and cement. It is made up of ice blocks. Cows, it is temporary horse. Example, a tank boat. Hut, it is.
I am in class in KG. My project is for Shubham. Head, forehead, nose, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, hands, fingers, legs.
Good morning, sir. My name is Nandita Diam. I'm studying in 4th standard. My model is school. School is a place for instructing and learning. We learn many things. It is a basic foundation of knowledge being imparted to us. School life is the best life. We make new friends, learn new things, and build our career here. And school have many rooms like classroom, office room, computer lab, science lab, and sports room. And also it has a ground where the children play games and also sports. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. My name is Shija from 5th standard. My model is solar power irrigation. The solar power irrigation system is an application of a solar power water pumping system. It only supplies the solar panels which convert the energy into electricity. No advantages of solar power irrigation. It is environment friendly, no grid connection required. No electricity bills to pay, there no grid to pay. Thank you.
Good morning, sir. My name is Rakshita. I am from 6th standard. My project is food chain. Food chain is the transfer of food energy. At the basic level, plants produce food energy. Plants produce their own food with the help of sunlight, chlorophyll, water, nutrients from soil and carbon dioxide. They provide food. From plants, food energy moves to herbivores. After then, when carnivores eat the herbivores, the energy is transferred. For example, grass, tiger, zebra, giraffe, etc. This shows we each organism define one another for survival. If an organism is
from plants, food energy moves to the child. From that child, from his food, from the grass, tiger, from the face, from the child, 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 from the child,
Chami is one of the oldest movement in India. Thank you.
At the basic level, plants produce food energy. Plants produce their own food with the help of crystal water, nutrients, soil and carbon dioxide. From plants, energy from the
carbon dioxide. How much is it? How much is it?
For example, grass, fiber,
good morning sir, myself Indeshrivi, I am from 6th standard. My project is global warming. Global warming is a gradual rise in the temperature of earth and its atmosphere. Global warming causes melting of ice caps and glaciers in the world. Even the sea levels is rising steadily because of the global warming. The emission of the carbon dioxide, greenhouse gases and other air pollutants also causes the global warming. Natural activities like volcanic eruptions and forest fires also causes the global warming to an extent. Global warming is also known as the greenhouse effect. Global warming is extremely harmful for life on the earth. Saving electricity, planting more trees, using less vehicles also causes the global warming. Every single step to stop the global warming is significant and valuable. Thank you.
Happy morning sir, myself Jeevika from 2nd standard section. My moral is animals and their babies. Animals who birth to their young ones, we call them healthy babies. And they have yet the fun names like elephant, cub, camel, cob, giraffe, or giraffe, cob.
Kumar, I am sharing in 6th standard. My project is forest ecology. It is a large green world area of research and forest in China. Forest is a large green world area of research. There are parts of ecosystem that must be covered and protected. An elephant, camel, zebra, tank, etc. Tank.
My project is the comfortable by every kind of sanitary zone. The matters are the flags and the rusty red and white and dignity. This is a collection of star flags. India, China, USA, Australia, Germany, Argentina, Germany, France.
Happy morning dear parents. My name is Sarasate. I study in science standard. My topic is energy efficient electricity. Here we can see smart dustbin, solar rooftop, vertical bins, solar shield cells. When it will fill, automatically indicates sound. Until clean, these are the solar rooftop where we can see solar panels on the buildings. They use only light of the sun. This is called the solar rooftop. Next we go to the vertical bins is reduce power to electricity. Next we go to the automatically solar shield lights. These are the automatic solar shield lights.
System model of
My project is fruits.
project is actually
My name is Neeraj. I am studying in UKG. I am present with sense organs, eyes, nose, tongue, ear, skin.
Dear parent, myself Jayan from secondary. My project is first aid kit. A first aid kit, our email kit, it treats
tablets, scissors, cotton, bandage, injection, syrup. Thank you.
Parents. Good morning, dear parents. Myself, this is Goda DS. I am studying in 6th standard. My project is agriculture model. The process of growing crop is called agriculture. India is a primarily an agriculture-based country. We also provide employment to a large numbers of people. India is a primarily an agriculture-based country. This cultivation in China dates back to a 5700 BC. Thank you.
Practical. ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ದೋಸೆ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಅಂತ
parents, myself Nutan Goda GS, I am studying in 6th standard. My project name is farming. Farming is the practice of cultivating plants. It is also called agriculture. Rearing of leaves too also comes under farming. A person who is engaged in farming is called farmer. Farming activity is not an easy task. It involves a lot of hard work. It plays an important role in our economy. Thank you.
Good morning, parents. My name is Mohitya. I am studying in 4th standard. My topic is Gateway of India. It is an art monument built during 20th century in Mumbai. It is built in memory of King George V and Queen Mary. The structure is made of yellow basalt and reinforced concrete. It is a beautiful monument. Thank you.
My project is air pollution and contamination of indoor outdoor environment by any chemical or physical biological agent that modify the natural characteristics of the atmosphere, household combustion devices, motor vehicle, industrial factories and forest fire are common sources of air pollution. Plants only don't burn our garden. They work on a service public transport. Plant more trees. Thank you.
Good morning, my master. Myself Chandan Raj. I am studying in 4th standard. My model is landforms. This is my model. Our country is a beautiful place with wide varieties of landforms like mountains, forest and river. Example, mountains are the area of land that raised above the surrounding land. They are made up of rocks. Forest are area of land divided by trees and animals live in the trees, and many animals and birds live in the forest. River is the largest flowing water body. River is the largest flowing water body. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning.
morning to dear parents. Welcome to our BS Science Exhibition. Myself, Shri Pratiksha from 6th Standard. My project is global warming. Global warming is one of the biggest issues faced by the world. It is very harmful for environment. It refers to the rapid increase in Earth's temperature. Industrialization, population growth, pollution, deforestation are the main causes of global warming. Floods, cyclones, famine are some disastrous effects of global warming. Glaciers are melting in a fast way due to heat. Unseasonal rainfall, extreme heat and cold, wildfires, rise in sea level are some bad results of global warming. The effect of climate change is affecting the life cycle of all living creatures. We should try to control global warming by planting more trees, less use of electricity and pollution and population control. Thank you.
Some project is about opposite words, some written opposite words, that is in, of, which, who, on, off, right, left, yes, no, up, down, white, black, boy, girl, stop, go, new, cold.
English alphabet, A for apple, B for bus, C for cat, D for dog, E for head, F for fish, G for goat, H for egg, I for ice cream, J for dog, K for kite, L for lion,
A for cat,
K for kite, S for lion, M for monkey, N for net, O for owl, C for parrot, G for king, R for rat, S for sheep, T for tiger, G for umbrella, P for rat, F for bat, X for x-ray, Y for yak, Z for chipmunk.
For myself, Palak Jara, standing by model in agriculture. Agriculture is the process of civilization. The land growing crops and the rice and rivers to come. Agriculture is the major supports of Indian economy. It is the backbone of our country's economy. The four types of agriculture are shifting civilization, pastoral, and agriculture.
Agriculture is a major source of motivation. Good morning, I'm Mr.
Good morning everyone, myself and my mother from Tashkent and my project is source of water. The main source of water is right. Water is important for life. Most of the earth is covered with water. Life cannot exist on earth without water. We get water from sources such as river, lake, pond and hand pump. Water is essential for drinking, bathing, agriculture, etc.
My name is Yojana from 1st Standard Shikshan. My project name is Abu Parsaki. My project name is Abu Parsaki plant. This is a plant, this is a flower, this is a leaf, this is a stem, and this is a tank.
From 3rd Standard. My model is ATM. ATM is automated teller machine. It is a self-service banking. We can withdraw money in ATM like this. We can put your card in the one ATM. All banks are provided ATM services. ATM is an electronic machine used for financial transaction. Thank you.
My project is use of water. Water is the main source in our daily life. Water is used for drinking, washing, cleaning. It's like we get water from rainy river, then lake, ponds, ocean, pond water, the concrete. Thank you.
Which is a structure used to connect two places, which can be constructed over river and lake. Which is a man-made structure, which can be constructed over river and lake. Thank you.
Good morning dear friends, myself Bhagat is from 5th Standard. My model is letters. This is the model of letters. Letters known about the letters. A letters is a tall strong building which present on the sea coast. Letters help to show the way of boats and ships while in travelling by the emitting of a light. A letters is a tower like a structure. It marks the entrance of the urban. It is as present on the beaches. It has a light near the top. Letters protects the ships while crashing into Sailor Sea. The letters come in all shapes and sizes. Letters protect the ships while crashing the ship. The letters is a monument. Thank you.
Good morning, dear friends. My name is Sri Sharma.
myself Manish from 5th standard. My model is solar irrigation system. A solar power irrigation system is applied on a solar power water pumping system. A solar power irrigation system is applied on a solar energy to create energy. It harnesses through sunlight which makes energy into electricity. Advantages of solar power irrigation system is no grid collections are required, no fuel is required, no electricity bills are paid, is environment friendly. Thank you.
Project is office in the SSH office with Nisego. Should always obey that office near. You are already working on the rack. You should not put the data and not keep out moving a vehicle into this awareness of people can say life of many people. We must follow the traffic to stand. My project is about domestic animals. Animals, I say, some animals. Example, dog, cat, goat, cow, sheep, pet, etc. Dog, goat, cow, house, cow, uses meat. Goat, uses meat, leather, etc.
And happy morning to everyone. Myself Jeevita from 6th standard. My project name is agriculture. Agriculture is a major source of occupation, significant contributor in India economy. Rice and wheat are the major source of food staples world come from agriculture. Rice civilization in China dates back to 5700 BC. China is the largest producer of rice with the 195 million metric tons of production. Agriculture also acts as a source of raw materials to many industries like textile, oil, sugar mill, rubber industries, etc. Tap, wells, canal, river, drip, etc. The major source of irrigation for agriculture. Apart from high yield, hybridization helps the crops to sustain weather condition, leading profit to the farmers. Thank you.
My project name is rainwater harvesting. Rainwater harvesting is a process of saving rainwater. Rainwater harvesting will help in aquatic life from getting polluted and depolluted. Rainwater harvesting will help in increasing the water level below the ground. It collects the rainwater and it goes to well and it is used for plants and animals. Save rainwater today and use it for tomorrow. Thank
Meenakshi Jain from 7th standard. My topic is ITEC City, the Hyderabad Information Technology and Engineering Constituency City, abbreviated as ITEC City. ITEC City is still expanding with more and more global companies opting to settle in due to cheap labor, nice workers, environment and competent workers. It was founded in 1998 by firms AP Chief Minister Chandra Babu Naidu to create a intermediate township for IT location. This city of Bengaluru is now home one of the most highly educated workforces in the world, known as the Silicon Valley of India. This city is of nearly 12 million New York in the world. It is the largest city in India. Thank you.
What?
Good morning, sir. Myself Farid Vista from 6th standard. My project is small bridge. A bridge is a structure to connect two places. Bridge is a divided shapes and ship. This mean bridge is strong. Thank you, sir.
Banupriya from 4th standard. My model name is greenhouse and atrium. A greenhouse is a bed with glasses, worms and a glasses roof. It is used to grow plants. A greenhouse is a stays warm inside done in the winter. In the daytime, sunlight shines into the greenhouse. Desert free and genetically superior plant span can be produced. ATM is a short electronic machine. It gives us cash from your bank account. Thank you.
From first standard is Akshar. My project is opposite words. I will say some opposite words. More, less, last word. Smallest, biggest, every line. Most, fastest. Possible, impossible. Come, go, difficult, easy. Finish, start, long,
short, big shallow, big small, happily, sadly, end at end or found last, clever, foolish, always, never, reach, good, young, old, strong, with soft, hard, light, dark, hard, cold, fat, thin, angry, can, thank.
My name is Ashwin. I'm studying in first standard. My model name is Indiana. The India Gate is a war memorial located in New Delhi. It is a memorial for the unknown soldier. The war memorial is 42 meters high. It is one of many British monument. The war every Republic Day Prime Minister visit the India Gate to pay their tributes to Amar Jawan Jyoti. Thank you, sir.
My topic is sentence structure. Sentence is a group of words which gives complete meaning. There are mainly four types of sentence. Declarative sentence. This sentence relates to facts, thoughts, and ends with full stop. Example, dogs are so cute. Interrogative sentence. This sentence express order, request, or command. Example, give me pen and pencil. Interrogative sentence. This sentence asks a question and ends with question mark. Example, what is your name? Exclamatory sentence. This sentence expresses sudden feeling of a joy, surprise, or sad. Example,
good morning, sir. Myself, Karunya SS. I am studying in 4th standard. My model is landforms. Landforms, mountains, hills, deserts, plains, river, and ocean. Our country is a beautiful place with wide varieties of landforms like mountains, hills, deserts, plains, river, and forests. Mountains are the landforms that rise above the surrounding land. They are made up of rocks. Desert is a hot and dry land covered with sand. It receives very less rainfall. Not many people are living in the deserts. Plains are bold, wide, and flat areas of land. Forests are areas of land dominated by trees. Many animals and birds make forests their home. Many wild animals live in the forest. River and ocean. Ocean are large bodies of salt water surrounding a continent. River is a large body, large flowing water body. It empties itself into sea or ocean. Thank you.
My name is Maitri. I am from first standard reception. My project is hospital. Hospital is the place where the sick people get treatment. We can see doctors, nurses, lab technicians, x-ray department, scanning center, etc. People go to hospital to check their body to be healthy. Thank you.
I am from first standard reception. The project is series open area where different animals are kept to visit government. This is the wildlife in the city. Here is my dog. It is elephant, camel, deer, zebra, hippopotamus, tiger,
and I am studying in 7th standard. My project is about collecting carbon dioxide in balloon using yeast powder, materials used a juice bottle, warm water, sugar, yeast powder, and balloon. First, we should take a bottle, fill the bottle with warm water, before add sugar. After sugar gets dissolved in water, add some yeast powder. Blow the balloon little and place the neck of the balloon over the neck of the bottle. Now sugar and yeast powder get reacts and small bubbles like foam. The reaction of sugar and yeast powder, carbon dioxide is collected in balloon. Also, yeast powder is used in bread and cake to give smoothness. Thank you.
Good morning, sir. Myself, Suman Godakai, and I am studying in 6th standard. My project is Red Fort because of day and night. Red Fort is a historical building. It is located in Delhi. It was constructed by Shah Jahan in 1648 AD. It was built with red sandstone. There is also a large museum in Red Fort. It is also known as Diwan-e-Aman, Diwan-e-Akas. It is also known as Lal Qila. Our Prime Minister has a national flag at Red Fort. Every day, thousands of visitors visit this place. Thank you. Day and night
are caused by the rotation of the earth. Due to the spherical shape of the earth, only half of the earth gets light and heat from the sun. Half of the earth do not get light, so it is known as night. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. My name is Pradhan. Yes, I am studying in first standard. My project name is Greenhouse. Greenhouse is a bill with glass wall and glass roof. It is used to grow plants. A greenhouse stays warm inside even during the winter. In the daytime, sunlight shines into the greenhouse, warms the plants and air inside. It maintains a temperature, it helps in growing of season crops, ideally suited for vegetables and flower crops. This is a free genetically secure plants can be produced continuously. Thank you.
My name is Usha. I am in class in KG. Our project is fruits are good for health. Fruits is apple, banana, mango, grapes, guava, pomegranate, watermelon, pineapple, orange, papaya, cherry.
My name is Bharat Kumar. I'm studying in UKG Physics. My topic is shape, name, circle, triangle, rectangle, square, cone.
Good morning, sir. My name is Mohammad Asalan. I am studying in 4th standard. My model is India Gate and Orchid. The India Gate is a war memorial located near the Kartavya Path in the eastern edge of the ceremonial axis of New Delhi. It is one of many British monuments built by order of the Imperial Workers Commission. The war memorial is 42 meters high. It is a memorial for the unknown soldier. It was originally built by British and commemorates 70,000 Indian soldiers who were killed in the World War I. Every Republic, the Prime Minister visits India Gate to pay the tribute to Amar Jawan Jyoti, following which Republic Day parade starts. Thank you. Rockets are now used for fireworks, missiles and other weaponry, ejection seats, launching vehicles for artificial satellites, human space flight and space exploration. Rockets work on action and reaction principles. Not all rockets go to space. Space rocket is the fastest than anything on the earth. Rocket can be reusable. A pencil delayed a rocket launch. Thank you. Have a nice day.
By the Article 79 of the Constitution. The famous actor Lewiston was designed the building. The Parliament was inaugurated by the Baron Lord Irwin, 18 January 1927. Parliament was the supreme legislative body of India. It is divided into two parts, the Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha. Lok Sabha is a lower house. Rajya Sabha is a upper house. According to the Constitution, the famous actor was the president of the Parliament. In a democracy country, Parliament is a temple. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. Myself, Vaishnavi from third school. My model is forest. A forest is a long green wild area that is grows naturally. Forest cover 30% of the sunlight of the earth. As forest also so many animals are living. Example, cheetah, deer, giraffe, etc. Thank you.
My name is Padrina. I am studying in UKG. My project is seasons. Rainy season, summer season, winter season.
Thank you.
ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಬ್ರಾಹ್ಮಣಿ ಪೇದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಕವತ್ನಳ್ಳಿ, ನಿಯರ್ ಕವತ್ನಳ್ಳಿ. ಸೊ ಮುಳ್ಬಾಗಿಲ್ಗೆ ಹತ್ತಿರವಾಗಿರುವಂಥ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಕೂಲು, ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಹಾಗೆಯೇ ಇಲ್ಲಿನ ಒಂದು ವೆಲ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ಎಲ್ಲನೂ ಕೆ ಜಿ ಎಫ್ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ಕರೆಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ವೆಲ್ ನೋನ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ, ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಟು ಅದರ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್. ಹಾಗೆಯೇ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಬೇರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕಲಿಸ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ. ಫ್ರಮ್ ಬಿಗಿನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಎಂಡ್ ವರ್ಗೂ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಈಚ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವ್ಯೂ ಇಂದಲೂ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ನಾಲೆಜನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಗ್ತದೆ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ನನ್ನ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಓದ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಒಬ್ಬಳು ಪ್ರಿ ಕೆ ಜಿ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾಳೆ ವೈಸಿರಿ ಅಂತ, ಇನ್ನೊಬ್ಳು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಓದ್ತಿದ್ದಾಳೆ ಲೋಹಿತಾ ಗೌಡ ಸಿ ಎಂ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಟು ನಾನು ಬಿಫೋರ್ ನನ್ನ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಮಗಳಿಗೆ ಇದು ಬೇರೆ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗೆ ಜಾಯ್ನ್ ಮಾಡಿಸಿದೆ. ಕೊರೋನಾ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ತುಂಬ ಡ್ರಾಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಆಯಿತು ಅವಳಿಗೆ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ನು. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಜಾಯಿನ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗಿಂದ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಪಿಕಪ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾಳೆ. ಕನ್ನಡ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಬೇರೆ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಫ್ರಮ್ ಬಿಗಿನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಎಂಡ್ ವರ್ಗೂ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗೇ ಓದ್ತಿದ್ದಾಳೆ. ಸೊ ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗ್ತು. ಹಾಗೆಯೇ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲಾನು ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ಸು ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟಾಗಿ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದೂ ಸಹ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ನೀಟಾಗಿ ಅರೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ರೀಚ್ ಆಗೋ ಥರ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೂ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ಸ್ ಅವ್ರ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಏನು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಬೇಕು. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಇವಾಗಿನ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಅದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟಾಗಿ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಬ್ರಾಹ್ಮಣಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗ್ತಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಈವೆಂಟ್ಸನ್ನು ನೀಟಾಗಿ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಎವ್ರಿ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಅದನ್ನು ರೀಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಏನು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಯಲ್ ಒಂದು ಈವೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಏನಿದೆ, ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಏನಿದೆ, ಅವ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟಾಗಿ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೂ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಎವ್ರಿ ಸಿಟಿಸನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ನೇಷನ್ ಆಗಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೂ ಸಹ ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಬೇಕು. ಹಾಗೆಯೇ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ದೆ ವೆಲ್ ನೋನ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ. ಸೊ ಶಂಕರ್ ಸರ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ಮ್ಯಾಮ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ನಾಗರ ಸರ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಗಿ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬೆಳೆಸ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ನನ್ನ ಇಂಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಏನು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಟು ಅದರ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ಮುಳ್ಬಾಗಿಲು ತಾಲೂಕಲ್ಲಿ ದಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ನನ್ನ ಇಂಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಅದಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಕೂಡ. ಇನ್ಫ್ರಾಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಸೊ ಅವರ ಒಂದು ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಅಕಾಮಡೇಷನ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದನ್ನು ಸಹ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನು ಹೀಗೆ ಮುಂದುವರಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿ ನಾ ಟಾಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ನನ್ನ ಒಂದು ಇಂಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಸೊ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಹಲೋ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ವಿನಯಶ್ರೀ. ನನ್ನವರು ಬಂದು ಕೋಗಿಲೇರು. ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ವ್ಯಾಸಂಗ ಮಾಡುತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಯು ಕೆ ಜಿ ಬಿ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್, ಋತ್ವಿಕಾ ನಾಯಕ ಬಿ ಅಂತ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಾಗಿಂದ ಎಲ್ ಕೆ ಜಿ ಟಾಪರ್ ಆಗಿ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸರ್ ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಟಾಪರ್ ಯಾರು ಬಂದರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಮೆರಿಟ್ ಸರ್ಟಿಫಿಕೇಟ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಮೆಡಲ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು, ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದೆ, ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಮನೇನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು. ಮತ್ತು ಯಾವ ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲೂ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ, ಮನೆ 3D ಪ್ಲಾನಿಟೋರಿಯಂ ಅಂತ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಎಲ್ ಕೆ ಜಿ ಯು ಕೆ ಜಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಕೂಡ ಎಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಮಕ್ಕಳೆಲ್ಲ ತುಂಬ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅದ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ. ಪ್ಲಾನರ್ಸ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳು. ಮತ್ತು ಬಂದು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ ಕರಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್, ಯೋಗ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ತಾರೆ, ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಮತ್ತು ಆಲ್ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ರಿಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಡೇ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ವಾಲ್ಮೀಕಿ ಜಯಂತಿ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಡೇ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದೂ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಮತ್ತು ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ಯು ಕೆ ಜಿ ಓದ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರೂ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ತುಂಬ ಫ್ಲೂಯೆಂಟಾಗಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೆ ಜಿ ಎಫ್ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ. ಮತ್ತು ಯಾರು ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಬಂದು ಏನಪ್ಪ ಕೆ ಜಿ ಎಫ್ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಮತ್ತು ಇದ್ರ ನಂಬರ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಇದು ಬ್ರಾಹ್ಮಣಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲು. ಮತ್ತು ಅಪ್ ಟು 10th ಇನ್ನು ತೊಗೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಮುಂದಗಡೆ.
ಬಿಎಸ್ಸಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು. ವಾತಾವರಣ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ದು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗೇ ಇದೆ. ಏನಂದರೆ ಶಿಸ್ತು ಬದ್ದಾಗಿ ಶಂಕರ್ ಸರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೇ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಒಂಥರ ಶಿಸ್ತಾಗಿರಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಕಲಿಸ್ಕೊಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೆ. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ನಮ್ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಶಂಕರ್ ಸರ್ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಅಷ್ಟು ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ಮಗಳು ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ಮೈತ್ರಿ ಅಂತ. ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬ ಹುಡುಗರೂ ಶಂಕರ್ ಸರ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಭಯ ಇರ್ತದೆ, ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಅವರು ಅಂದ್ರೇನು ಆ ಥರ ನಡ್ಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತವೆ. ಭಯ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು, ಭಯ ಬೀಳೋದಲ್ಲ, ಒಂಥರ
ಶಿಸ್ತಾಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ.
ಸ್ಕೂಲು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಓದೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಬಿಡೋದು. ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕು ಏನಾದರೂ ಕೊಟ್ಟಲೆ ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲಿ ನೀಟಾಗಿ ಮಾಡೋದು, ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಏನಾದರೂ ಪೆಂಡಿಂಗೇ ಇಡೋಲ್ಲ, ಆ ಥರ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳು. ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ವಾತಾವರಣ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ನಮ್ಗಂದ್ರೂ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ.
ಮಕ್ಳು ಹೆಂಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಜನರಲ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್?
ಜನರಲ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಸೂಪರ್ ಇದೆ.
ಮನೆಗೆ ಬಂದಾಗ ಯಾವ ಥರ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾರೆ?
ಮನೆಗೆ ಬಂದಾಗ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ನಮ್ಗೆ ಬರಲ್ಲ, ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಮಾತಾಡಿಸ್ತಾರೆ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷಲ್ಲಿ. ಆ ಥರ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ತುಂಬ ಶಾರ್ಪ್ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳು.
ಎಷ್ಟು ಜನ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ನಿಮಗೆ?
ನಿಮಗಿಬ್ರು
ಇಬ್ಬರಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಓದ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ?
ಇಬ್ಬರು, ಒಬ್ಬಳು ಹುಡುಗಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್, ಇನ್ನು ಇವನ್ನ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರ್ ಸೇರಿಸ್ತೀವಿ.
ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಸೇರಿಸ್ತೀವಿ,
ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಸೇರಿಸ್ತೀವಿ. ನಮ್ಮ ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಆದಷ್ಟು ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಸೇರಿಸುವಂತೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಸರ್ಕಲಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ, ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣ್ಯ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗೆ ಸೇರಿಸಿ. ನಾವು ಇದುವರೆಗೂ ಒಂದು 5-6 ಅಡ್ಮಿಷನು ಮಾಡಿಸಿದ್ದೀನಿ, ಇನ್ನೂ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ಇಲ್ಲೇ.
ಅದಷ್ಟು ಹೆಸರು ಬಾಲಸುಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣ್ಯ ಅಂತ. ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಎಲ್ ಕೆ ಜಿಗೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇಯರು, ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಡ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಬಟ್ ಏನಂದರೆ ತುಂಬ ಎಜುಕೇಷನು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ತೊಂದರೆ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ, ಯಾವುದಕ್ಕೊಂದು ಕೊರತೆ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ. 100% ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ.
ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಜೊತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ರೀಡೆಗೆ ಏನಾದರೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸಹಕಾರ ಇದೆಯಾ?
ಹಾಂ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ ಸರ್.
ಕ್ರೀಡೆ, ಕ್ರೀಡೆಗೆ
ಎಲ್ಲ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ. ಖೋಖೋ ಆಗಲಿ, ವಾಲಿಬಾಲ್ ಆಗಲಿ ಆಡಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಮತ್ತು ಪ್ಲೇ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಇದೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಏನೇನು ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಏನು ಬೇಕು ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅರೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ನಮ್ಮ ತಾಲೂಕಲ್ಲಿ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಅಂದರೆ ರಾಮಿನಿ ಎಂಪೇರಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಎಣ್ಣೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ
ಸರ್. ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ಜನ
ನಮಗಿಬ್ಬರು ಸರ್.
ಇಬ್ಬರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಓದ್ತಾರೆ?
ಇವಾಗ ಯು ಕೆ ಜಿ ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು ಪೃಥ್ವಿಕಾ ನಾಯಕ್ ಬಿ ಅಂತ, ನನ್ನ ಮಗ ರೇವಂತ್ ನಾಯಕ್ ಅಂತ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಆಗ್ತೀನಿ ಸರ್. ಬೇಜನ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಂದ ನನಗೆ ಅಪರಿಚಿತ ಬಂತು. ಬಟ್ ನಾನೊಂದು ನಮ್ಮ ಸಂಘಟನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಲ್ಮೀಕಿ ಸಮಾಜದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸಂಘಟನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಅಧ್ಯಕ್ಷ ಆಗಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಒಂದು ಕಲ್ಚರಲ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ಸ್ ಆಗಲಿ, ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರೀಯ ಹಬ್ಬಗಳು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಆಚರಣೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಯಾವುದೋ ಜನ
ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ. ತಾಲೂಕಿನ ಎಲ್ಲ ಜನತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಮನವಿ. ಇವತ್ತು ಏನು ಈ ಒಂದು ಬ್ರಾಹ್ಮಣಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಏನಿದೆ, ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಬಹಳ ಇಡೀ ತಾಲೂಕಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಶಾಲೆಯಾಗಿ ಮಾರ್ಪಾಟಾಗಿದೆ. ಕಾರಣ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಡ್ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತು ಒಳಗಡೆ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಒಂದು ಇನ್ನು ಬಂದರೆ ತುಂಬ ಒಂದು ಆಕರ್ಷಿತವಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ವಾತಾವರಣ ನಿರ್ಮಾಣ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಮೊದಲಿಗೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಶಂಕರ್ ಸರ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ನಾನು ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಅವ್ರು 25 ವರ್ಷಗಳ ಒಂದು ಅನುಭವ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ, ಅದನ್ನು ಈ ರೂಪದಲ್ಲಿ ತಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇವತ್ತು ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟು ಎಲ್ಲ ಗ್ರಾಮೀಣ ಭಾಗದ ಒಂದು ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳ ಕಡೆ ಇರೋರು ಭಾಳಷ್ಟು ಹಿಂದುಳಿದಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥವ್ರು. ಆ ನಿಟ್ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಉದ್ದೇಶ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಶಂಕರ್ ಸರ್ ಅವರು ಒಂದು ಈ ಒಂದು ಶಾಲೆಯನ್ನು ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಕಡಿಮೆ ವೆಚ್ಚದಲ್ಲಿ, ಇನ್ನೇನು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಏನು ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ, ಕಡಿಮೆ ವೆಚ್ಚದಲ್ಲಿ ಗ್ರಾಮೀಣ ಭಾಗದ ಜನತೆಗೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ವಿದ್ಯಾಭ್ಯಾಸವನ್ನು ಕೊಡಿಸುವಂಥ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಯತ್ನವನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಅವರಿಗೆ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಕೂಡ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ನಾನು ಮತ್ತೊಮ್ಮೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಅಭಿನಂದನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಸಲ್ಲಿಸ್ತೇನೆ. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಎಕ್ಸಿಬಿಷನ್ನಿಂದ ಹಿಡಿದು ನಾನು ಸುಮಾರು ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಓದ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ, ಸಿ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ನು, ಶ್ರದ್ಧಾ ಸಾಯಿ ಅಂತ. ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ
ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾಳೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಎಕ್ಸಿಬಿಷನ್
ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಬಿಷನ್ನು. ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು ಇದು ಯಾವುದು ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟು ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟು ಪ್ರಾಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ತುಂಬ ಅದ್ಭುತವಾಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಸು ಮಕ್ಕಳಲ್ಲಿ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಸನ್ನು ಬೆಳೆಸುವಂಥ ಒಂದು ಈ ಥರ ಒಂದು ಈವೆಂಟ್ಸನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರಲ್ಲ, ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಬೇರೆ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಭಾಳ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದರಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಅದು ಜಿ ಕೆದಲ್ಲಾಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಮತ್ತು ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಲ್ಲಾಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಮತ್ತು ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ಒಂದು ಟಾಕಿಂಗಲ್ಲಾಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಮತ್ತು ಎಲ್ಲದರಲ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ, ಮತ್ತು ವಿಶೇಷವಾಗಿ ಟೀಚರ್ಸು ಬೇರೆ ಒಂದು ಭಾಳಷ್ಟು ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಟೀಚರ್ಸನ್ನು ಸರ್ ಅವರು ಅದನ್ನು ಅವರನ್ನು ನೇಮಕ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಭಾಳ ಅದು ಭಾಳ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ
ಮನೆಗೆ ಬಂದಮೇಲೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಬಂದಮೇಲೆ
ಮಕ್ಕಳು ತುಂಬ
ಬಂದಮೇಲೆ
ತುಂಬ ಒಂದು ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ಎಲ್ಲದರಲ್ಲೂ ಅಂತ. ಯಾವುದೇ ಅದರ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಬಳಸಲ್ಲ, ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷನ್ನೇ ಬಳಸ್ತಾರೆ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಭಾಳಷ್ಟು ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾಳೆ ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನನಗೆ ಒಂದು ಖುಷಿ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇನ್ನೂ 10th ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಒಂದು ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ಸನ್ನು ಕಮೆನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ. ಶಂಕರ್ ಸರ್ ಅವರು ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಆ ನಿಟ್ಟಿನಲ್ಲಿ ತಾಲೂಕು ಮಟ್ಟದಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಶಾಲೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಹೋಲಿಕೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಶಾಲೆಯಾಗಿ ಇದು ರೂಪುಗೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಾಗಲಿ ಶಂಕರ್ ಸರ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ, ಮತ್ತು ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ಗೆ, ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ಗೆ, ಮತ್ತು ವಿಶೇಷವಾಗಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ. ಮಕ್ಕಳು ತುಂಬ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ಕೂಡ ಖುಷಿ
ಪಡಬೇಕು.
ನನಗೆ ಒಬ್ಬಳೆ ಮಗಳು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಆಕೆಯ ಒಂದು ಹೈ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿನೂ ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಉದ್ದೇಶ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ.
ಯಾವ ಊರು ಸರ್?
ನಮ್ಮದು ಕೀಲಗಣಿ.
ಕೀಲಗಣಿ ಸೌಕರ್ಯ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆಯಾ?
ಎಲ್ಲ ಸೌಕರ್ಯ ಇದೆ, ವ್ಯಾನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ, ಏನು ತೊಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಅನುಕೂಲ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
ಟೈಮಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಬರುತ್ತಾ?
ಟೈಮಿಂಗ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಟೈಮಿಂಗ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಮತ್ತು ಫೀಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರು ಅಷ್ಟೇ. ಮತ್ತೆ
ಕರ್ಕೊಂಡು
ಸಂಜೆ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಟೈಮಿಗೆ 4 ಗಂಟೆಗೆ ಮಗಳು ಮನೇಲಿ ಇರ್ತಾಳೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ
ಸುರಕ್ಷತೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ?
ಎಲ್ಲ ಸುರಕ್ಷತೆ ಇದೆ, ಯಾವ ತೊಂದರೆನೂ ಇಲ್ಲ. ನಾವು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ದಿನ ಎಲ್ಲ ಎಲ್ಲಾದರೂ ಇದ್ದು ಬಂದರೂ ಕೂಡ ಏನು ತೊಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಎಲ್ಲ
ಅಲ್ಲ, ಹೆಣ್ಣು ಮಗು ಅಂತೇನು
ಯಾವ ಥರ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ,
ಅದೇ ಇಲ್ಲಿ
ಸುರಕ್ಷತೆ ಇದೆ. ಸುರಕ್ಷತೆ ಇದೆ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಆಗಲಿ ಅಡ್ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡೋ ಇವರಾಗಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಕೂಡ ಒಂದು ಕಾಳಜಿ ತಗೊಂಡು ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ಸೇಫ್ ಆಗಿ ಮನೆಗೆ ಕಳಿಸುವಂಥ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.
ಫೀಸ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ.
ಫೀಸು ಬೇರೆ ಶಾಲೆಗಳಿಗೆ ನಾನು ಹೋಗಿ ಭೇಟಿ ಮಾಡಿ ವೀಕ್ಷಿಸಿದ್ದೀನಿ.
ಅಲ್ಲ, ಮೊದಲು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಸೇರಿಸಿದ್ರ ಮಗಳು?
ಎಲ್ಲೂ ಸೇರಿಸಿಲ್ಲ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇದೆ. ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಸೇರಿಸಿರೋದು.
ಫೀಸ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ
ಫೀಸು ಬೇರೆ ಶಾಲೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಹೋಲಿಕೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಭಾಳ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಇದೆ. ಮತ್ತು ಒಂದು ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ, ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಎಲ್ಲ ವಿಲೇಜ್ ಝೋನ್ನಿಂದ ಬರೋ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಇದು ಒಂದು ಉಪಯೋಗ ಸರ್ ಇದು. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಶಾಲೆಗಳಿಗೆ ನಾನು
ಹೆಸರೇಳಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಒತ್ತಡ
ಈಗ ಸರ್ ಪ್ರಾಮಿಸು, ನಾನು ಓಪನ್ ಆಗಿ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ.
ಫೀಸ್ ಕಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫೀಸ್ ಕೊಡದೆ
ಆ ಥರ ಯಾವುದೂ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಇದುವರೆಗೂ ನನ್ನ ಅನುಭವಕ್ಕೆ ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ.
ನಾಳೆ ನಿಲ್ಲಿಸೋದು?
ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಆ ಥರ ಮಾಡೂ ಇಲ್ಲ. ನಾನು ಒಂದು ಡಿಲೇ, ಒಂದು ಹಲವಾರು ಬಾರಿ ಡಿಲೇನೂ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಫೀಸ್ ಕಟ್ಟೋದಕ್ಕೆ. ಅವರು ಅವಕಾಶ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ರೀಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಭಾಳಷ್ಟು ಸಮಯಾವಕಾಶ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇದು ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಕೂಡ
ಯಾವ ಥರ ಕಂತುಗಳು ಕೊಡ್ತಾರಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಒಂದೇ ಸರಿ ಕಟ್ಟಬೇಕಂತ?
ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಕಂತುಗಳ ರೂಪದಲ್ಲಿ ಪಾವತಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಒಂದು ಅವರು 4 ಕಂತು ಅಂದರೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಒಂದು ಕಂತು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾನೇ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇದು ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಉಪಯೋಗ ಇದೆ. ಯಾಕೆಂದರೆ ಗ್ರಾಮೀಣ ಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ, ನಿಮಗೆಲ್ಲ ಕೂಡ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಕಷ್ಟ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಕಷ್ಟದಲ್ಲೇ ಮಕ್ಕಳು, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಭವಿಷ್ಯ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಶಾಲೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರುತ್ತೋ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ಸೇರಿಸ್ತೀವಿ. ಅವ್ರ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಭವಿಷ್ಯ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ನಮಗೆ, ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅವರ ಇದು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿಂದ ನಾವು ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಒತ್ತನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ.
Sir, my name is Pawan from 2nd standard A section. My model is aquatic animals. The animals that live in water for most of its lifetime are known as aquatic animals. They can be found in ponds, lakes, rivers and oceans, etc. They do not have adaptation to survive on land and in consume food or ants are restricted to water. Some of the aquatic animals are fish, crocodile, tortoises, crab, frog. Thank you.
I am studying in UKG. I am Prachitis Moon and Star. Moon comes at night to give a chat. Twinkle stars in the...
Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. Myself Prajwal from 2nd B. My project is Tropic Signal. Red chest up, yellow sulfide, green shirt coat. We should always obey the traffic signal. Never hurry walking on the road. Zebra crossing you should be used to cross the road. We should never put at the round outside the going vehicle windows. Vehicle windows. This awareness road accident, we should always follow the traffic signal. Thank you.
My name is Moksha MB from 4th standard. My model is layers of earth. We are all living on earth. Our earth is a beautiful planet. The earth is composed of different layers. The inner core, the outer core, the mantle and the crust. The inner core is a hot dense ball of iron. The outer core is mostly composed of liquid iron and nickel. A mantle is the largest layer of earth, lying between the crust and the outer core. Crust is the largest, crust is the outermost layer of earth where humans and animals live and plants grow. Thank you. Have a nice day.
My name is Hema Priya GS from 3rd standard. My project is model of computer. All basic computer consists of 4 functions: input, storage, processing and output. Computer have many parts. Example, light, pen, mouse, joystick, monitor, webcam, input device, etc. Charles Babbage is the father of computer. Computer is an electronic device. Nowadays computer used in hospitals, schools, banks, railway station, etc. Thank you.
Okay, 10 minutes, yeah.
My name is Chetri. I am in class 3KG. My project is set.
standard. My model is harmful effects of cell phone. Mobile phone discussed about focus. Students who use mobile phone are not able to concentrate on their study. More use of mobile phone cause irritation in our eyes. People get discussed by mobile phones while driving. This can lead to accident. The increasing number of cell phone towers in cities is bringing down birds population in India. The radiation emitting from cell phone tower can damage birds. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning to everyone. Myself Rakesh from 2nd B. My project is living things and non-living things. Things that have life are called living things. Example, human beings, trees, animals, birds, etc. Things that have no life are called non-living things. Example, ball, pen, pencil, hat, gun, wells, boat, etc.
My name is Banushti. I am in class 8KG. My project is zoo. Wild animals live in forest. Wild animals means tiger, lion, giraffe, deer, cheetah, camel, elephant, zebra. Thank you.
Fasini Niyarka from 5th standard. My model is drip irrigation and X-ray system. Now let us come about drip irrigation. Drip irrigation is sometimes called as trickle irrigation and involves dripping water onto the soil at very low rates. 2 to 20 liters or rubbers from a system. Plastic pipes are fitted with outlets called emitters or dippers. There are two types of irrigation. They are subsurface and surface. Subsurface drip irrigation where water is applied below the soil surface through the narrow tubes. Surface drip irrigation where water is applied directly to the soil surface. Now let us know about axillary system. Kidneys are shaped but they are in either side of our spin. Kidney take the blood and take out all the waste by ureter. We should eat vegetables, fruits, nuts and drink plenty of water to prevent kidney stone. Thank you sir. Have a nice day.
Shishukumar, I am studying in 4th standard. My model is Pharmacy. Pharmacy is a building that serves as the primary. Students in a rural or agriculture setting, farmers are open and combined with space for animals and a husband. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. Myself, Divesh. My model is first aid box. A first aid box or medical kit. It is a collection of supplies and equipment used in immediate medical treatment, primarily to treat injuries and others. It contains iron, bandage, cotton, antiseptic powder, etc. In every school, you must keep a first aid box. Thank you.
I am KS. I am in class LKG. My project is zoo. White animals named tiger, lion, cheetah, elephant, giraffe, cat, yam, hippopotamus. Thank you.
Good morning, sir.
Morning.
Good.
Loudly.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Lara Udiyam. I am from 1st standard B section. The project is Tensa Forces at Hut is made of leaves, bamboo, mud, etc. Pakka wood is made of cement, brick, steel, etc. Igloo is made of ice block for Eskimos. Boathouse is made of wood and bamboo, built on lake to adjust.
To everyone, myself, Abhilash from 3rd standard B section. My model is forest. My model is forest. A forest is a large green wild area. After these trees and plants grow naturally, forest is a natural habitat of wildlife. They are part of ecosystem that must be preserved and protected. Forest provide essential resources like timber, lac, herbs, gum, etc. The full form of forest are your food, water, oxygen, air, rain. Eco progress, soil conservation, tea, timber. Some animals are lion, elephant, leopard, tiger. Thank you.
Methods to purify water: cementation, decantation, filtration, boiling, and purification. Thank you.
Good afternoon to dear parents. Myself Karthik from 5th standard. My model is solar eclipse. Solar eclipse occurs with the moon passing between the earth and sun. When moon passing between the earth and sun, solar eclipse occurs when the well sun rises fully during a full moon. It occurs once in 18 months during a once in day time. Thank you.
Good morning, dear parents. Myself, Shashank from 5th standard. My model is letters. Letters known about the letter. Letters is a tall, strong building which present on the sequel. Letters visit our life structure. It marks the entrance of adversity. It is also present on the features. It has a light near day. Thank you.
Studying in the standard day section, my father's name is Tetra Fathers. Hut is made of leaves and mud, etc. A house is made of cement, bricks, etc. Tinkler is made of ice blocks by Eskimos, etc. Boathouse is made of peels torn with bamboos to my nature. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Symbols, flags are seen as unifying objects to bring it people together. A flag celebrating its history, ruler and freedom together, or a sign of solidarity for a nation facing times of violence. Here some of the country flags are India, Japan, China, South Africa, Myanmar, Australia, Bangladesh, Malaysia and Korea. Thank you.
From third. My topic is sources of water. Sources of water refers to bodies of water. Rain water is the main source of water. Some common source of water: mill, lake, pond, water tank, and etc.
Good morning to everyone. Myself, Lisha from 3rd standard B section. My topic is places of pilgrimages. A pilgrimage is a sacred journey to the holy place, seeking the blessings of God and Goddess to show our devotion to the deities. It is a desire for the religious inspiration and strength. Here are some of the pilgrimage places: Meenakshi Amma Temple at Madurai in Tamil Nadu, Venkata Ramana Swami Temple at Tirupati in Andhra Pradesh, Kedarinath Swami Temple at Kedari in Uttarakhand, Ranganath Swami Temple at Sri Rangam in Tamil Nadu, Manjunath Swami Temple at Dharmasala in Karnataka, Lord Mahadev Statue in Mudeshwara in Karnataka. Thank you.
My name is Pawan G.S. I studied in Tash Tunnel. My Baja name is Falesh Kavale Lajaria of Tash. Falesh to has green lungs of Tash. He follows so many animals living. Example, cheetah, monkey, cat, horse, giraffe, elephant. Thank you.
I said, Fayana, my studying in Belgium. Project is shapes. Circle, triangle, rectangle, square, cone. Thank you, dear man.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Palyanji. I'm in 5th standard. My model is washing machine. Washing machine is a home upgrade. Use it to wash laundry. It also a cloth washer. It saves time and energy. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Palyanji.
No,
good morning to everyone. Myself Sada from 2nd B. My model is a traffic signal sandals. This is stop in a short jeans. You should always obey the traffic signals. Never hurry walking on the road. Zebra crossing should be used to cross the road. We should never put our head or hand outside of the vehicle windows. The safety rules help use in preventing road accidents and death. This awareness of people can save the life of many people. Traffic sign, one way speed breaker head. Railway crossing, no U-turn. Zebra crossing, stop here. No parking, no entry, no horn. Thank you.
Hello.
furnace, battery, motor, etc. Solar power irrigation system is a sustainable and eco-friendly solution that utilizes solar energy to power irrigation system processes. It turns sunlight through solar panels, which convert the energy into electricity. The advantage of solar power irrigation is environment friendly, no grid connection is required, no electricity bills are paid, no fuel is required. Thank you.
Dear parents, myself, Manoj Kumar, I'm studying in 7th standard. My project is wind power generation. Wind power generation means getting the electrical energy by the conversion wind speed. Therefore, the WTGS should be interested in the air wind speed areas. Wind power is used of the wind energy. Man. To generate realization work. Thank you. Dear parents, my name is Karthik.
Good
morning to everyone. My name is Karthik. First of all, my model is full depression for education for teaching that we will learn many things here. It is the basic foundation of knowledge building. Thank you.
From second year, my model name is water cycle. The water cycle shows the continual movement of water within the earth and atmosphere. It is a complex system that includes many different processes. Liquid water evaporates into water vapor, condenses to form clouds and precipitate back to earth in the form of rain. Thank you.